You two seem very comfortable. I mean, Seth, especially you, you seem very calm, cool, and collected. Especially after the fact you are in the ring with a guy that took away the singles match that you and I could have had at WrestleMania. Think about it, Seth. You and I are the workhorses of the WWE. You were denied a one-on-one opportunity. He is always in your way, isn't he?
Miz, how stupid do you think we are here, man? You think we're a bunch of idiots, man? We all know what you're trying to do.
What I'm trying to do? I am just trying to get the truth. And if you want the truth, he's the man in bingo halls. Now, don't get me wrong. I mean, your WWE resume is lacking, but you do have one thing. 2 years ago, you defeated Seth Rollins to become the first ever Universal Champion. Maybe you're the one that deserves a one-on-one spotlight at WrestleMania against the greatest Intercontinental Champion of all time. I mean, you've already proven that you are better than Seth Rollins. Why should you have to do it again, am I right?
Miz, you literally just tried this technique with Seth. What makes you think it's gonna work with me? You're gonna have to try a lot harder to try and convince us if you wanna keep that title.
You resent him for beating you for the Universal Championship. He's always trying to one-up you and you. You really trust him? This is his game. He makes you his friend. He lures you in. And then when you drop your guard, he stabs you in the back. If you don't believe me, just ask the Shield.
Miz, would you do us all a favor and shut up? Look, you're trying to fire us up. You don't need to fire us up, man. It's the Intercontinental Championship. It's WrestleMania. We are already fired up. Look, you want the truth? In 4 weeks at Mania, I'm gonna beat you. I'm gonna take that Intercontinental Championship. And the truth is, Finn, I'm sorry, bud. You don't stand a chance.
Well, with all due respect to you, Seth, but what happened the last time we had a championship match? Oh, yeah, that's right. I beat you with one arm.
You want to go there? You want to go there? You want to live in the past? All right. Well, I'm all about living in the future. And in 4 weeks, I'm going to stomp your head into this mat on my way to becoming the Intercontinental Champion.
In 4 weeks? 4 weeks? We don't have to wait 4 weeks. We can do it right here in Detroit.
I'm a little bit like Miz right now. I'd love to see it.
Get out of there, Miz. Well, that's what Miz gets for trying to stir things up. And the Intercontinental Champion's a pinball. Pinball!
And just when he thought his plan was going to work.
And Rollins takes out Bálor.
WrestleMania,
maybe it did.
And that is what a triple threat match at WrestleMania is all about. Every man for himself.